I think it's a good idea for the states to decide what they want to do about transgender bathrooms, just because I feel that's more of a state issue than a federal issue.
I don't think they should cancel the regular boys-girls bathrooms. I feel it might be uncomfortable for people to be in the bathroom, people of opposite sexes, but maybe they should have a third bathroom for if a mother or father is with a child of the opposite gender, for them to go in there, or someone who needs help. But I don't think they should cancel single-gender bathrooms.